Yeah. officer hear this, that you used to go up on Mulholland Drive.
Yeah, every night.
And visualize seeing yourself as...
Yeah, I would visualize, right, having directors interested in me and people that I respected, saying, you know, I like your work or whatever that is, and I would visualize things coming to me that I wanted or whatever, drive home and think, well, I do have these things, they're out there, I just have a little bit, yeah, but they're out there. And I wrote myself a check for $10 million for acting services rendered, and I gave myself 5 years, or 3 years, maybe, and I dated it Thanksgiving 1995, just before Thanksgiving 1995, I found out that I was going to make $10 million. Thank you.